CSX L140 coming by Folkston on track 1 with approach limited.
CSX L140, I'm dealing with CSX 3235, approach limited, Folkston turn out number 1 track northbound out.
CSX Q something coming by Folkston on track 1.
He's on 2.
Or 2, excuse me. Could be Q031.
Most definitely is not.
Because he's coming from the Nahanta sub.
Thank you.
That's the end of CSX U something. CSX LO31 coming by Folkston. Q033 actually.
Thank you.
There you guys have Q141 here at Folkston. CSX Q something coming by Folkston on track 2. Q103. CSX K427 coming by Folkston on track 2.
Thank you.
And there it goes. That's the end of CSX K427. Oh, and also the coal train we saw earlier was T460. CSX Q something coming by Folkston on track 2. CSX Q127 coming by Folkston on track 1. Thank you.
Beth. I don't know. There was about Jessup area between South Jessup and Jessup on 2. Alright, so we'll see how it goes here, but okay, alright. Okay, here we go. Thank you. That's right.
Amtrak train number 97, the Silver Meteor, coming by Folkston. Thank you. Miami, Florida.
This one is 731, clear and blown, track 1, latest 565, dial out.
CSX QQ something coming by Folkston on track 1.
All right, 141, train was good on my side, your auto marker hanging on, y'all be careful. We appreciate that. 141. 1097, Amtrak, it's just 201 south, track 1, clear, have a load over.
The Silver Star coming by Folkston on track 1.
One after that 25, the 605.2, you get another one, the 608.5. Okay.
Maybe it could be
U-139.
Or NO-39, yeah. Oh yeah, that's true. They started using U for the coal trains, didn't they?
They used U, N, and T for the coal trains, as well as T.
Oh my god, look at all that power. Oh, it's an Amtrak.
CSX Q609 coming by Folkston on track 1.
Thank you.
the end of CSX Q609, and I am also with Florida Railfanning. CSX Q141 coming by Folkston on track 1. CSX Q141. CSX Q something coming by Folkston along with Q456. So we've got a rolling meet. Thank you. where it goes. That was a nice rolling knee. Amtrak train number 92, the Silver Star, coming by Folkston on track 1. And the other southbound train we saw earlier was Q457. There it goes, heading off to New York. CSX Q453 coming by Folkston on track 1.
Just a little bit, I think I can work with it.
Sorry about that.
Mostly for southbound.
CSX Q220 coming by Folkston on track 2 with a medium clear. CSX Q220. CSX Q441 coming by Folkston on track 2 with a standard cab dash 8 leading. maybe Tampa. That was a very nice and rare lash-up of old GEs and old EMDs. Wow. CSX Q137 coming by Folkston on track 2. CSX Q037. CSX Q456 coming by Folkston on track 1 with a limited approach. CSX Q3-79 coming to Folkston on track 2. CSX G379.
How big is it?
CSX Q456 coming by Folkston. Track 2. We'll find out.
I tried to go out there for those.
the end of CSX Q456. CSX Q455 coming by Folkston.
Hey, you got somebody else coming on too.
I saw that. CSX K930 coming into Folkston on track 2 with a medium approach medium.
CSX K930 locomotive, CSX 3118 northbound, medium approach medium. Folks in turnout 2-2. They hunted just 3118 north.
K930. CSX Q155 coming by Folkston on track 1. Thank you. Amtrak train number 98, the Silver Meteor, coming by Folkston on track 2, diverging onto track 1. There it goes. Heading off to New York.
Track real far, rider. Headed 98. Train look good. Good markers. Look at your performance tonight. Over. I appreciate it there, road foreman rider. Y'all have a good evening. Look like you're having a good time.
CSX Q126 coming by Folkston on track 2.
Alright, Frankie, y'all look good. Marker on the bottom, over.
Looks like
all right, I appreciate the last one coming up on it.
Maybe it's not Q6.
And that Prince of Darkness look good with a mark on the bottom hitting that. Alright, thank you. Don't want it.
CSX Q134 coming by Folkston on track 2 with approach limited.
Thank you.
CSX Q134. CSX Q606 coming by Folkston on track 1 with a limited approach. 6 off to Waycross, along with a mid-train DPU. CSX Q something coming by Folkston on track 1. This is a light power move. Amtrak train number 52, the auto train, coming by Folkston on track 2 with approach limited.
Airfield 52, looking for the 830 northbound, approach limited, Folkston funnel on track 2, over.
Approach limited at Folkston, and we'll have that 25 there at Birch, over.
One, Jason, wave to the people, there they are.
Heading off to Lorton, Virginia.
Really?
What? Why not? Well, there's a...
CSX Q603 coming by Folkston on track 1.
Thank you.
CSX Q603. CSX Q038 coming by Folkston on track 2 with approach limited. CSX Q452 coming by Folkston on track 2 with a medium approach medium. Thank you. That's the end of CSX Q452 off to Waycross. CSX Q something coming by Folkston on track 2 with a medium approach medium. And 7716, AC44, and a dash 8 CW. There it goes, heading off to Waycross. CSX Q155 coming by Folkston. And I am also with Chris Rambo, disc jockey.
Thank you. 5 OC clear signal. This is 7 below. 5 30 south out.
And there it goes. That's the end of CSX Q155. And the manifest that passed earlier was Q473. CSX Q042 coming by Folkston on track 1 with a limited clear. heading off to Cincinnati. Amtrak train number 92, the Silver Star, coming by Folkston on track 1 with approach limited. CSX Q something coming by Folkston on track 2 with approach limited. CSX Q-176. And by the way, that is the outdoor rail fan right there.